Terrence Crawford, Errol Spence. I know both guys personally. I respect both guys. I'm not taking a side. But I will say this, you know, I get what Errol Spence and PB, I get it. I get the play. I think a lot of people at this point get the play. You have the ace card. You have the majority of the welterweights on your side. Well played, you won the battle. But the war has yet to be fought and the war is yet to be won. And I think the question is not, do these guys have to fight one another? It's, do you want to fight one another? I love Sean Porter. I love Danny Garcia. Keith Thurman. I respect all those guys. Came up with those guys. But those guys are not Terrence Crawford. At a certain point in time, you put the politics aside and you put the business of boxing aside. I'm not saying don't go get your money. Get your money. But you tap your guy, your representative on the shoulder and say, make the fight. Now, let's get as much as we can get, but make the fight. That's where I think these guys are at right now.
There's so many fights that I would like to see. One in particular that you just spoke on. Not gonna happen. Not gonna happen. I don't see it happening. Why would you go up north and face Canelo, but you won't face Terrence Crawford in the same weight class as you?
Thank you.
That's a money thing for him, you know? I think that Spence is at a point now, and correct me if I'm wrong, or I think he's just wants to get the money, and then he wants to lead the game. That's it. He has no intentions on fighting Terrence Crawford. And I think that even if Terrence Crawford was to jump ship and to go over there to PBC, I still don't see the fight happening over there. And I stand by that until they actually sign and fight.